Yes, it can. The grantor trust treats assets as belonging to the grantor for the purposes of income tax. And so any income in the trust is paid at the individual tax rate as opposed to the trust tax rate, which is generally much higher.